That's significant, man. I'm gonna do it. It's a 3 eye level decrease, but the abilities and stats are better
I'm
overall.
listening.
Merchant does not want this item. I guess I just destroy it. Can you not sell legendaries? Maybe you can't sell legendaries.
Be careful.
I want to put it in the bank for now. Maybe I can do something with it.
What can I do for you? See you later.
All right. All right, turn
How
this
you
in.
Doing, man?
Nice.
Sung Sung.
Yeah, these are dungeons.
Go with honor.
He gives me dungeon missions, which I don't want to do. Earn 40 resources. Oh, I should have dropped that stuff off at the bank. You know what I can do? I can do this. Send to my bank guy. Alright. Now. Head over here, we can do the shipyard stuff. I'm not sitting on a branch. What are you talking about? Oh, the owl, dude. Forgot about that.
Well met. Goodbye.
Who do I turn this into? Is it this person?
What is it? Victory for Sylvanas.
Oh, no, 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 no. The person down here. What? Why did that open my bags?
Have a good one.
That was awkward. This is weird that I can still buy stuff from him way over here. Alright, what? This is the naval mission. How do I do this? I sunk your battleship. Meet the dude in Tanan Jungle. Okay. Let's, I can't select that. Can I select that one? It is not an option. Okay. I'm getting my list of missions down. Nice. I don't see this owl. Oh, is that the owl right there? I need to be closer to interact with the owl. How do I get any closer than this? Yep, not gonna be able to do it. I cram myself up in the tree. Oh, cool, he's on me. Nothing, he just chills. He chills there for an hour. You got a friend. That's cute. Let's see if we can go get him lit on fire.
Greetings.
Oh, I'm such a jerk. Okay. There are quests. Assault on the Fellforge, battle at the Iron Front. I went there. There was no quest there for me. Let's come over here to the Shinari Refuge and walk south and see if any of these quests are available. Or I could walk into this area and see if this stuff is available. None of these look... No, I don't think these... I don't know what vignettes are. I don't think there's things I can do on my own. I honestly don't think there's any quests out here for me
How
anymore.
May I aid you?
I think I've gotten to the point in Tanan Jungle that it's all going to have to just be dailies. Which is a little disappointing, because that means that it's going to take me a while to grind out that reputation. I should... Wait, they're supposed to be available in dungeons, aren't they? Let me see if there's dungeons out here that'll give me that rep. Because then I'll just do those dungeons like 5 times every day. It's going to be like really riveting for everybody to watch, but... Saberstalkers, and what was the third one? Vol'jin Jin Headhunters. Nope. Alright, so let's see what we need for these. Vol'jin Headhunters, hitting revered is required for Tanan Diplomat. How to gain reputation, you can complete up to 4 daily quests, giving you a total of 1250 before bonuses are applied. Here's the quests you can do. Finally, several quests are tied to the Garrison campaign that will reward reputation. And that appears to be it. So there are some Garrison quests and dailies, and that's it. That's disappointing. Alright. Order of the Awakened. Can I get anything there? Nope, that's dailies. Dailies and turning in Fel Corrupted Apexis is basically all I can do there. And the Saber Stalkers. Let's see. Yep, that's it. So I don't know who said you could get these reps from dungeons, but they were wrong. Literally no dungeon gives me rep for any of that. Alright, so... Fangrela, that's where I need to go. That's where the Saberstalkers are. And Saberstalkers seem to be the one that you can grind out the easiest because you can just rinse and repeat. It's not really daily quests, it's just kill a bunch of dudes in the area. So I can just grind dudes up there. I gotta stop saying it like that. Let's put a marker down there. But yeah, that's where I had to fight those three elite dudes. I had to summon them. And they said that you can just summon those guys over and over again. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to grind out this reputation first, because it seems to be the easiest one to just muscle through. There's a rare elite right here. I don't know what this thing was, but he was big. Oh, I was gonna skin him. Okay. Saberstalkers, let's track. No, I want to keep High Mountain up.
How you doing, man?
Okay. I'm gonna buy that one for 5 and see if I get rep from killing him over and over again. Because if I do, I'll just keep buying that one, because they all give the same amount of rep. You just buy the one that only costs 5, and then you can just farm that guy. I'll come back. Nope, you don't get rep from killing these guys over and over again. Okay, well, that answers that question. So really, I'm just gonna have to farm the regular dudes. Yeah, that's also why I'm in my follower missions. I'm farming a lot of the reputation. There's some insignia. But I have a 190% chance, so there's a 90% chance to get the extra one. And then I just hope that the extra one drops more High Mountain. And I do that with all of the all of them. I try to get as many of them as possible so that I can continue to get rep. Hello? Hey, there's a rare lead up there. Who are you, rare elite? I'm gonna murder your face. Why are you below me? You're not in there. Where the heck is he? A cave that drops me down, perhaps? Come on, everybody. He's right here, but he's below me. I don't get it. Bleeding Hollow Horror. Interesting. It also seems like only some of these dudes are giving me reputation. Well, that guy did. I'm almost honored with Vol'jin, which will be super handy. Yeah, I have no idea how to get to that elite. I wish I could just turn these in for reputation, these little things right here, Black Fang Claws. That would be nice. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that extra loot for rep is kind of handy.
Need a target.
These guys carry a lot of garbage with them too, which is handy. Oh, hey. Three of them. Nice. Just spawned right in front of me. That's exactly what I want. Yep. Okay. No, the elites that give 500, those are the ones I tried to resell. And they didn't, when I resummoned it, it didn't give me rep. So it's talking rare elites. Is Bleeding Hollow Horror one of them on the list? Yeah, I'd like to see how to get to that guy. Because I see him on the map, and he's right in the middle of the area, but I can't figure out how to get to him. What cavern? What was it called? No, it's okay. I'm not good either. We've gone a cavern. Literally right there. He's like 10 feet from me, but I can't figure out how to get into his cave. But now that you said that, targeting his name works if I don't know where he's physically located. I know where he is. He's directly beneath me right now. Maybe it's this thing. Maybe there's some entrance in here. Lair of the Blackfire. I'm in Fangrila.
I don't have a target.
I need to be where, did you say? Oh, what do you bet it's that cave right there? Alright, well, I'll worry about it later. He doesn't give rep for this anyway, so... Okay, yeah, it's not available today. But I will check back.
And then if it's in Discord, that gives us that's WoW head and it died on how that
bottom. Okay. And grinding these guys rep is gonna take a long time. I know you will. Keep turning.
Be seeing.
Yeah, I've already done the weekly I did yesterday, so I can't do it for another week. And I've already done all the dailies in Volmar, so that's it for the quests that I can do. Everything else now has to be grindy until tomorrow. Oh boo, I tried to skin him and there was no loot. That was disappointing. Oh hey, cool, there's a purple thing right here. Purple stuff. Let's see if we can go kill that rare elite that was down here. Yep, it's that cave, I thought. I was correct! Hey, there's another rare elite over here. Let's go kill him too. Got him. Dude, that's handy. Some of the rare elites are dropping blueprints for equipment on my ships. Nice. Alright, where's this cave entrance? It'd be right in front of me. Here we go. Oh, Stagana Cavern. This is what you said.
Oh.
That's fine. Lord knows I can't speak English. Let alone try to pronounce some of the names in the game. Yeah, these guys don't give me rep for something. They do give me Apexus crystals though, so that's handy. Really?
Yeah.
At level 100, probably.
Yeah. Or below.
This guy can put the hurt.
Yeah, here's all the
good. And I'm gonna run in and be all like, all right, he's dead. 40 crystals. That was worth. How do I get to that purple thing? Purple drank. Ooh. Not through here. Can you climb these vines? Oh, crap, you can. Snap. Okay, so I need to come at it from over here. Guys, can't see the vine when you're standing on it. I'm not going over there.
You.
It's a toy. Restores 170,000 mana over 20 seconds. Must remain seated while drinking. Side effects may occur. Can only be consumed outdoors in Draenor. Well, it's a toy. Yeah. Absolutely. Alright, let's get out of here. I killed the rare lead in here, got the toy. We should be good. Go back to the garrison. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Let's see what the postmaster sent me. Okay. come open up some of these packages. That. 19 resources. And 21 resources. Excellent.
Strength.
Garrison campaign, the Ring of Blood. I need to do garrison strength campaign quests. As they said, some garrison campaign quests give you rep. Bringing the base, the bass. That'll give me a jukebox. Less exciting. What are the quests? That's the pet quest. There's a quest indoors? That's a daily. So I guess it's just this garrison quest. Speak to Guthok at Guthok's stash in Nagrand. Where's that? Jaws Rylax.
What brings you here?
Let's go over there.
Go with it.
We'll go ahead and continue the garrison campaign. When I can't do dailies and stuff, I'll go do that. I also have to return these blueprints. Probably should have done that before I came over here, but that's okay. Go, what's this? Ogre diving cap. Get out of the water, please. It's a 20 slot bag. I think I can use that for my bank, actually.
Yo!
Kill Ludog and present his head.
Keep it real.
Okay, where's that? Well, that's not far at all. Whoa. I'm not leaving all this leather laying around. Awesome. Okay, Lugdahl. Where's he? Yo, what's up, dude? I need you to die. Hey, thanks, man. He's super convenient. And then present it up here? Yeah. Baka said she sent me some pets. I'll have to check them out. Gather 50 bloodstones and bring them. That's convenient. There's a world quest in here. Require an ogre cage key. You gotta get your alt in the guild, Baka.
I need a target.
Awesome. That got me 800 apexes. Excellent. Wait, there was an elite over here. We're obviously gonna kill him. Crud the Eviscerator. Hello?
Don't have a target. I can't attack that target.
Bloodstone. Fighting for a chance to participate in the Ring of Blood. I have 50. Maybe I can't actively... Oh, tribute remaining 3. Yeah, I see that now. Alright, hold on. That's a step up. He's available now. Now I can fight him. Making the cut. Defeat Crud. Crud's girthy girdle. Awesome. Watch this be the next part of the quest. They're all like, go kill Crud. Like, damn it. Who are you? Mogor.
Hello, man.
Stay away from the wound.
Time is money, friend.
Speak with Guthrock. Oh, Blood Championship. This will be easy.
I can't attack that. I can't attack that target. I can't attack that. I can't attack that target. I can't attack that. I can't attack that target. I can't attack that.
Can I attack you yet? Whoa, where'd you go?
I can't attack that target. can't attack that. I can't attack that. You want.
My reputation went up with somebody? Oh, I've earned the title Blood Champion. That's
spirits
what it was.
Be with you, man.
Victor Rokhan in my garrison. Blood Champion. Nice. I like that one. That's not gonna be one people rock anymore. Who's this? The Korahan. Hey, I got credit. Yo. Binds to the Blizzard, binds to Blizzard account. The Steam Whistle Preservation Society would be interested in seeing this. Okay. Put that over there then. Thectalon. Thectalon, sorry.
I need to get him, sir.
Go get him. Where'd he go? He's fast.
I need a target.
Come on, Thectalon. Stop screwing around. There he is. Bloop. Thectalon's talon. Preservation Society will also be interested in that one. I'll have to look up this Preservation Society and see what that's all about. I don't know anything about that. I don't even know where they are. What's it call them? Steam Weedle Preservation Society. Oh, this is a fly point. Just kidding. Garrison. Okay, let's Google Steam Weedle Preservation Society and see what all that is. Steam Weedle Preservation. Quartermasters and are found in your faction hub. I don't know what the hell a faction hub is. That's definitely, that's in Storm Shield. Where's Mimi Wizzlebub? Found in Warspear. Oh! Okay, okay, gotcha. I'm looking for Mimi. That's in Ashran. Baka is completely incorrect. Ring of Blood achievement.
Loktar. Go forth to victory.
Shadow's got, what are you talking about?
A dark wind is blowing. Beware the burning sky.
What do you want? Oh, that's right. Five resources. Return the blueprints. Let's do that. Did I get the blueprint that I need? No, I didn't. How am I supposed to learn it if I didn't get it? Maybe I buy it from the guy.
Time is money, friend.
No?
Keep it real.
Not from him, at least. Do I buy all my blueprints from the dude up top? Maybe? Whoops. Do you sell blueprints?
I haven't got all day.
No? What about you? Do you sell blueprints? No.
Goodbye.
Huh. Who sells blueprints? Alright, that's the shipwright. Hmm. Well, let's see what kind of missions we can do. Left shark. Nice. How many 2% chance? Nope. We're gonna do this one. All right. There are blueprints in Ashran. I need to go to Ashran anyway. Alright, fly me over to Ashran, would you?
Go in peace.
Right next to the flight point, you say? Okay. I'll check it out. Let's look at my quests and see what I've got. Feast of Odin, that'll come up soonish. I don't know if that's part of a thing. That's gonna have to wait. Really? That's all I've got. I don't have a lot of quests. That's awesome. Oh, that's right. That place sells garrison blueprints, not shipyard blueprints. Oh well. Maybe I have to buy it in Tanan, because it was like, earn honored faction with Vol'jin's headhunters. And then maybe I, from the Vol'jin quartermaster, I probably buy the battleship blueprint. And Baka got adamant that she was not wrong. I wasn't calling you a liar, Baka. I was kidding. I'm pretty sure I could do all of these right now. I'm not going to, but... Okay, so... there's a blueprint trader.
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah. Engineering, salvage, storehouse. I have level 2 of both of those. Stables level 2 I already have. I could get the trading post level 2. Grants access to the Chitauri, Defense, or Laughing Skull factions. Also unlocks the ability to acquire parts from around Renor to build an auctioneer. Or a barn. Allows you to capture boars and river beasts.
Have a good one! Hey there. You be careful.
Volmar's really close. We'll just fly there real quick and check if the Vol'jin Headhunter's quartermaster has the battleship blueprint. That's probably where it is. Why am I tracking honor all of a sudden? I don't want to track that. Hi, Mountain. That was weird. I don't care about honor. Although I like the fact that they gave PvE players a way to get honor. Which is really handy. Vol'jin Quartermaster's got to be in here. Innkeeper.
How you doing, man?
Let me buy from you. Feels all night. Okay. Here's the battleship blueprint. Wow, 522 gold. Well, alright.
Stay away from the voodoo.
what you want? Spirits be with you, man.
All right, that quest is done now. Excellent. Let's go back to my garrison real quick and see what the next quest is other than upgrading the fleet. That may just be the next one. I can't do anything until I do that. Possible. But you know what I should do? I should build a battleship. Battleship, please. 3,000... No, it takes 50 resources and 100 oil. That's not anything. One hour? Can I have that instantaneously, actually? Thank you. Nice. Strength and honor. Naval. Nice, do that. Awesome. That'll give me two more missions done.
You here.
Let's sell her all my garbage. I think that's it.
Good luck, friend.
How are you?
Nope. Oh, there's a 16 slot bag. A couple of 14s. Alright, so let's... dump all this mana over here. We'll pull out whatever bag that was. Put this one in its place. Then move the mana back. Cool, perfect. Alright, I've gotten to the point where I'm obviously going to need to spend some of my artifact power points into one of my artifacts and level it up again. Oh, I didn't do those. Whoops.
Have a good one. Good day to you. See you around.
All right. I think that's going to do it for me for today, folks. Now, I am not going to be streaming tomorrow, but I will stream this weekend. So don't expect anything tomorrow from me. I got a bunch of running around and stuff I need to do. But in the meantime, thank you guys for coming. I appreciate it. And I will see y'all next time.